siya. Masyadong mainit talaga si Alan. Saka he's one of the few players in our team that pag binigyan mo ang bola, parang snapshot, ready to shoot. Because he catches the ball and is already in for
fast break play. Ayan si Marlo Aquino. At ito si Alan Kaibik. It's a PLDT long distance shot from right corner
for the team nila.
Samantala, narito naman. Yeah, si Alan Kaibik talaga naman naglalagot dito sa umpisa ng PBA Centennial team game against the Coach Tim Cole sa pag-uumpisa po nitong labang ito against Thailand. There goes Alan Kaibik again. Flawless shooting by Alan Kaibik, and that was a PLDT long distance shot.
Kaso ano yung mga fights.
Ayun naman si Alan Kaibik from the corner. That one looked like a goaltending violation. And it's Dilip Rai acknowledging that. Pababa na talaga yan. Kitang-kita naman.
Pag Dilip Rai, alam natin, naalala ko yan. He's like an expatriated yung mga Findo descent that's leading. It's a 6-point lead. Alan's all the 10 points of the Philippines early in this ballgame. And at the same time, sana alam natin ang pangalan niya as we take another long-distance shot here by Alan Kaibig, all net. Ngayon, para malaman, nakabuhan na naman ito, Ed.
Sabagay, nakababa kagad ang Thailand sa defense, ha? Fancy pass by Alan Kaibig, natapik, pero napas.
Gusto niya talaga pumasa palabas, eh, bumalik doon, napunta kay Jeffrey.
Okay rin. Pwede rin yan. Okay, so Jeffrey Cariasso, ito. Back again to Jeffrey Cariasso to June Limpot. Limpot out to Alan Kaibig, and the PLDT long-distance shot.
Masyadong mainit talaga si Alan.